This is a vision map so far. We are trying to get that there. So we are doing quite good. We've done the flowers and soon we're going to start doing the river or something. We're starting the river now. We're just like doing the rough painting. And then because we're painting on fabric and material, we're using this see-through stuff that you use. That it's textile medium and you use it so that it can paint. And then that's the grass. This is our vision map now. It's still really good. My nan's just gone in to sew some more Velcro on the petals. The river's nearly done, the grass is nearly done, and it's looking good.